Good evening, everybody. Myself, Monica Datta, principal, St.Georgia Girls' School. We are all passing through a very adverse situation, but we know that we are going to be a winner. At the same time, every day you must be thinking about your studies, how we are going to complete the syllabus, so what is going to happen, or when other schools going to reopen. So do not worry at all in this situation. You take care of yourself, we will take care of you. You are very fortunate that you are a part of a very big family, that is Bishop's Court group of schools. We have 5 schools and Bishop's Court always stands by. Bishop's Court always is here with innovative thoughts and ideas and always works in time of need. So similarly, like all the coordinators from different schools of Bishop's Court, the vice principals, the HODs of all the different subjects, time and again we are having video conferencing meetings. Since a week we are working on this, and all the HODs are working in their own subject matter. Like in mathematics, we have approx 20 maths teachers. In English, again 20 teachers. Then in Hindi, we have approx 15 to 20 teachers. Similarly, it is in SST, similarly, it is in computer also. So all these maths teachers sit together through video conferencing, they go through the topics, they are deciding how to present their topic, what are the things that they are going to use in the slides or in the videos or maybe the presentation that they are making, so that the students can understand all those things. So you need not worry about anything. Within 2-3 days we will be coming up, like in many subjects we have already made the videos. Now we are thinking, we are planning, we are discussing every day how to send, how to upload all these videos, how to give you the link. So we are all working on this, and shortly, that is within 2-3 days, we will be coming up with all the videos to you according to your chapters. We are working on major 2 chapters, and I hope that each one of you will cooperate, each one of you will follow our videos, you will do your homework, you will study, and then in the next videos your teachers will be sending you questions, then again in the next video the teachers will be asking your queries, and then they will be solving your queries. So similarly, we will have an online teaching. Everybody has to cooperate. You take care of yourself and stay blessed. Thank you.